for flying on acid when I was about 13 or 14 years old. It was Iron Man. I heard up at Fuller Estates, which is a stoner spot in Hollywood, if anybody knows it. And so I got turned on to Black Sabbath and went to a bunch of Black Sabbath concerts. And then Ozzy went on to do Ozzy Osbourne, creating a very unique persona for himself above and beyond Black Sabbath, and became a true fucking hero later on. Ozzy's one of these guys who is so uniquely talented and has such a unique personality in his music and his vocals and all that kind of stuff. The reason he's such an icon is because there's only one fucking Ozzy Osbourne. But I ended up meeting him for the first time. I was introduced to him at the Mondrian at some point in the 80s, late 80s. And my tour manager knocked on my hotel door at about 9 o'clock in the morning. And me and my then girlfriend were still in bed. And in those days, I used to sleep with a bottle of Jack Daniels as well. So my tour manager walks into the room with Ozzy and says, "Ozzy slash, that's Ozzy." And I'm naked in bed with a bottle of Jack. And he goes, "Let me have some of your Jack." Oh, he looks at the bottle and says, "Is that yours?" So he says, "Can I have a sip of it?" So I said, "Sure." So we met at 9 o'clock in the morning over a bottle of Jack Daniels. And I told him, I said, "Listen, go downstairs. I'll meet you down in the breakfast area. Let me just put some clothes on and I'll come down and meet you." So he leaves and takes the bottle of Jack Daniels with him. I jump in the shower, I put some clothes on. Within 10 minutes, somebody comes back up to my thing and goes, "Ozzy's passed out and they're carrying him out of the hotel." So that was how we met. And I've loved the guy ever since. But that's the only real story of debauchery that I have hanging out with Ozzy. I've actually known him for years and hung out with him. It's always been a very sweet and really gentle, cool fucking guy. He's got a lot of interesting things to say. And has a great fucking view on rock and roll and life in general. And I really respect him. And it's an honor for me to be here to pay tribute to the great Ozzy Osbourne himself. Ozzy, I love you. Thank you very much.